Private messages between Goshiki and Tendao. Goshiki. Go. Goshiki. Tsutomi. Hey. Future ace. Tomi Tomi. Shiki. Tsutomi Goshiki. Ah yes senpai. Hey smiley Tendao. Hi confused Goshiki. I heard from a little birdie that someone went on a little date. Oh who? Tendao in disbelief. You. No. Oh. With Kogane. No. That wasn't a date, we just went for some coffee. Sure you did. I swear. Wait. Oh my god. Tendao-san. Was it a date? Did he initiate the plans first? Yes. Did he offer to pay? Yeah. Did he compliment you at least 3 times? I mean. Now that I think about it. He called my bangs swaggy. Did he ask you questions about yourself? Yeah. Okay. And here's the zinger. Did he or did he not? Walk you home. Keyboard smash. Wait. That was a date. How am I so fucking dense? I've been crushing on this guy. And he takes me on a date. And doesn't even fucking tell me. Keyboard smash. Fuck him. Oh my god. Keyboard smash. Fuck this. I'm confessing right now. Piece of shit. Dating is supposed to be a two-person thing. Not a one-person keeping it a secret from the second. Okay, thank you Tendao-san. No problem Shiki. Kids these days shaking my head. In the group chat. And therefore Yams is the biggest dork. Like a total loser. Did you know that just a plain dummy? Okay. Then let go of my hand cads. No. Please. He just held my hand tighter. You're the dork. No shut up Yams. I can confirm he did just grab his hand tighter. Okay. I mean if we add some letters and take away some then swap the letters in king it does make simp. So true beautiful. Please. Please they are so sweet. Speaking of sweet things. Our little Tomitomi has something to say. You mean the Shiratoris or a gremlin. Hashtag WAP hashtag so true bestie wine emoji. Ignore him. He saw it in a TikTok comment section and is yet to realize the sarcasm. Gremlin. I mean with that haircut. Keyboard smash. Goshiki I think your hair looks cool sweet Hinata. Stop being mean Tsukikage. Thank you. Okay show smiley Suki. Anyways. At Koganagora. Hi. That's me. Oh my god. Yes hi Su loving Dora. You see. Yeah. See what? Nothing. Anyways. Hi good morning. It's afternoon. But hello. Hey soft Goshiki. Oh my god. He sent hearts back. Keyboard smash. Extremely loving Koganagora. Goshiki has liked a message. Wait a second. Are they dating? Not yet. No. Wait. Sue. Yet.
1, 2, 3.
Bold. We stan. Oh my god Goshiki. I did not expect this from him. But kudos to you I guess. Smiley boy.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you.
Wait. Keyboard smash. And another one. Oh my god. I wasn't expecting. Oh my god. Did you find out today was a date? It was going to be my secret. Who told you it was a date? Aeon, was it you? No. Keyboard smash oh my god. Sue please. Bold Goshiki we stan. If Goshiki is anything it's headstrong he knows what he wants and he'll work till he gets it. ... Hashtag live laugh love hashtag bussing hashtag these nuts. There it is. Okay but that was sweet Ushi. We stan captain who know and care about their team. Confused Akashi. No offense of course. But I do forget half of my team's names sometimes why do you think I just call you baby sometimes? You. Forget my name. Sometimes Akashi. I'm just dumb okay. I forget my own sometimes. Poor Akashi. Okay yeah cool. Goshiki what the fuck? Are you serious?
Yes there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you.
Oh. My. God. Keyboard smash. Goshiki. Keyboard smash. Yes. I've fallen for you too. Keyboard smash. Oh my god. Did you catch on to all my flirting? You flirted with me. Oh hey Goshiki can I get your email? Oh hey Goshik that was a nice spike. Oh hey Goshiki I need to. Practice setting will you help? Yes. I have. Not him I need help with volleyballing into Goshiki's pants. I feel so dumb. Oh my god I feel dumb too. Dumb and dumber. My OTPs. Sad Koganagora. Ah keep going. We've barely begun. Oh, right.
I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come to.
Yes. Is that even a question? Oh my god. Yes. I honestly thought Kogane would pine forever. Good on you. I don't know if that's serious or not, but thank you. How dare you assume it's not? Him in complete disbelief. Maybe because you bully me on a daily basis. Bully is a string word. Just lightly making fun of everything and anything you do, since the expectations I have for you are lower than my dead grandparents. That's it. More sad Koganagoya. Not the dead grandparents. I can't believe you're in love with someone of that team. Please raise your standards at Goshiki. You have no place to talk. As if your crush is any better. What? Shirabu has a crush. Bae, it better be me. Or did you mean the no homo after we made out? What the fuck, Semi? I never made out with him. I swear. What the actual fuck? Goshiki, fuck you. Have an unhappy life. You too, Semi. Baby, don't be like that. Fuck off. Shirabu has gone offline. Finally. His vibes were throwing me off. Oh my god. He definitely has a crush on me. Who's gonna tell him?
No one understands me quite like you do. Through all of the shadowy corners of me.
My heart just skipped a beat. Is that healthy? I don't think it is. Oh my god. Keyboard smash. Goshiki, you're so cute. Oh my god, keyboard smash. I can't handle more. Please. Look at him. He's so cute. How can I not like you? Ugh, keyboard smash. Loving Koganagoya. Aeon just sent a nod of approval. Wait, really? Oh my god, he did. Yeah. Oh fuck. I guess I'm marrying you now. Yes, sir. As you should. Oh my god. No, never mind. Okay, sorry. I still really like you, cute Kogane. Me too, I guess. Fuck. This is so cute. Don't mind me just fucking sobbing my eyes out. Aeon-san, do we get a nod of approval too? Thumbs up from Aeon. Oh my god. We are Aeon approved. Yes, oh my god. I feel like I just finished life. This is the end goal. And I have reached it. I am powerful. I am a god. No, I am God.
I never knew just what it was about this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the while I never knew.
Oh my. Are you saying what I think you're saying? Because my heart can't handle that. Keyboard smash. Please, that's so sweet. You're my favorite thing. Well, not thing. Because you're not an object, obviously. But like, my favorite person. Wait, I'm making this worse. You just make me happy. Okay. Extremely loving Koganagoya. Genuinely did not understand a word of what was just said. You make me happy too, Kanji loving Goshiki. But somehow he did. Keyboard smash.
I think that possibly maybe I'm falling for you.
No, he's doing it back. He's continuing. You're winning, Goshiki. Yes, let's go. Our keyboard smash.
Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you.
Oh my god. Kogane, soft boy. Wait, stop. You're making me soft. No, you stop. You're making me soft. Well, you started you. You continued it. Keyboard smashes from the two. Wholesome. So fucking wholesome. We stan.
I've seen the waters that make your eyes shine. Now I'm shining too. Because, oh, because I've fallen quite hard over you.
I'm dead. Deceased. Gone. In heaven. 6 feet under. I'm expired. I've departed Earth. Passed into the next life. Breathed my last. You're so dramatic, stop. I can't help it. You're just so fucking sweet and lovely and cute and adorable and endearing. And that's all the words I know, but you make me. Just extremely soft Koganagoya trying to express his feelings for the other boy. You make me extremely soft too. Oh my god, keyboard. Keyboard smash, please, I think I like you a little too much right now. Keyboard smash, I feel the same, oh my god.
If I didn't know you, I'd rather not know. If I couldn't have you, I'd rather be alone.
I genuinely forget that Kogane can use commas sometimes. Hey. You're so mean. Okay, I'm sorry. Aeon told me to apologize. I still think you're an illiterate fuck. This is why I like Aeon better than you. Rich coming from a guy that has coochie in his name. Don't worry, I'm here for you, protective Goshiki. Oh my god. Please, the poor thing. Seriously. Is it too soon to propose? Yes. I'm not even your partner yet. Oh fuck. You're so right. Oh my god. Okay. Goshiki. My beautiful Sue. Love of my life. Best future ace to be. Will you do the honor of becoming my beautiful partner? Yes, oh my god. Of course, soft KogaGoshi. Ah yay. Also, I'm like 5 minutes away from your house, so leave your window open. I can just open the front door. My parents already know you. Yes, but this way it'll be romantic. My room is on the second floor. Well, Romeo once said something about being perched on love's wings or something, okay. It's romantic. Oh yeah. Super romantic when you trip and fall and actually die and leave blood all over my front porch. Fine. Leave the door open, sad Kogain. I do this because I care for you. Okay, happy Kogain. Please, I'm so invested in them. Not gonna lie, bro, same.
I never knew just what it was about this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the world.
I'm sobbing. Just a little bit. Happy tears. You're so cute. Loving Goshiki. Oh my god, keyboard smash. Soft Koganagora. I really like you. Like, seriously. And you make me smile so much. And just thank you, I guess. For being you. Just so. Goddamn amazing Kanji, more soft boys. Keyboard smash. Goshiki. Don't make me cry. I'm in public. That's a lie. I'm in front of your door. Your dad just opened it. Koganagoa and Goshiki have gone offline. Wait. I'm so invested. Come back. I wanna know what happened after. The suspense is killing me. Did they seal the deal or not? Okay, I'm invested too. I wanna know as well. Please kiss, please kiss. I really hope they kiss. Oh my god. They have too. Agreed. Koganagoa and Goshiki have gone online. We did smiley tendao-san Goshiki. Keyboard smash. We did. Oh my god. I have butterflies. And fireworks. I think the butterflies in my stomach are on fire. But it's fine, oh my god. Keyboard smash. His dad just called me son. I'm winning. Keyboard smash. Okay, Sue just introduced me as his boyfriend. Keyboard smash. Wait. Oh my god, keyboard smash. Okay. I have to stay for dinner. His mom just congratulated us. Okay, bye, oh my god. It's happening. Lmao, yes. He's meeting the parents. Goodbye. Koganagoa and Goshiki have gone offline. The perfect conclusion. Good luck, guys, oh my god. Goshiki's parents are amazing. They are going to love him. Congratulations, hashtag the boys. Yes, Ushi. That was amazing, oh my god. Please, they were so wholesome, I can't stop smiling at them. Me neither, oh my god. Gay. Aeon, sir.